My name is Valerie St. Pierre Smith, and I am costume designer and assistant professor here at UNO. So the story itself is set in the late 1800s, so time period is actually a heavy motivation in the costumes that I designed for the show, but it's also not a typical period piece. Meaning that there's contemporary music and it's rock and roll, and the themes are very, very sensitive material. So I was trying to work with marrying historically accurate clothing with kind of the feel of what it's like emotionally to be a young person thrust into time and space where topics are over your head, but you also feel like you should know what's going on and you're not being treated appropriately. The angels, no sleep in heaven or bed. The design team, the design and production team, because there's a lot of sensitive and actually very personal subject matters that are covered, and I really appreciated the conversations that we were all able to have about the struggles the characters were going through and trying to honor the severity and the seriousness of their situations, rather than maybe treating some of the subject matters lightly or over-romanticizing certain things, which is sometimes a challenge that you can run into when you have very, very difficult subject matter. The audience can expect to leave the theater having been moved emotionally. I think what the audience can expect is actually a rather unexpected night at the theater, an unexpected moment when theater is really showing and shining in its powerful form of being able to emotionally touch and move.